on this day in history.
September 1st, 1985. Robert Ballard and his friend Jean-Louis Miquel, he was French, discovered the wreck of the RMS Titanic, which sank in 1912 after hitting an iceberg.